Are you interested in using artificial intelligence to generate content for you? If you are, stay tuned and watch this video. All right, so in this video, we're going to go through and we're going to create a blog entry on my Tech Gadgets Reviewed website. We're going to do it all with Copy AI. Copy AI is an artificial intelligence copyright tool. So you can do all kinds of stuff with it, but I'm going to show you a basic blog entry here. Oh yeah, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe or the like button or the notification bell if you want to be notified on more videos like this. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go over to where it says blog ideas over here. And I'm going to just simply create something on my favorite topic, which is the BioLite. So we're going to type in BioLite camp stove cooking set. Okay. And we're just going to click on create. So what this is going to do is it's going to go out and it's going to find a whole bunch of stuff on the internet and make sure that it's all actually Copyscape and stuff. So you'll notice that it gives you a whole bunch of different blog titles and ideas. So this one here, going camping, a BioLite camp stove is the way to go. A blog providing information, that's not bad. Zombie apocalypse, I don't think I want to do that. Lightweight, I don't want to do that. What should you know about cooking with the BioLite? So you can see that it came up with a whole bunch of really actually good stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the first one. So all I've got to do is just go over here and click on that, and it will have copied the whole thing into my clipboard. So now the next thing I want to do is scroll down to where it says website copy, and we're going to go to blog titles. So now that I've got that, I can actually paste it into here and click on create, and it's going to go out and it's going to create some great titles for us. So look at this. Three reasons why the camp stove is the way to go. BioLite camp stove is the way to go. Using you will never go back to a traditional stove. I actually really like that. So let's copy that. Now what we need to do is we need to create ourselves some content. So what we're going to do is we're going to click on blog intros. And you'll notice that in the description, it's kept the same stuff as we had before. But I'm going to copy just the title into here that I'm going to use. And then I'm going to click on create. And what it's going to do is it's going to go out and it's going to create a whole bunch of paragraphs for us. So now there it is. And you'll notice that it's going, I've been reviewing the BioLite camp stove for a while now. That's true. And was really impressed with it. So I actually really like that. So I'm going to copy that. Now what I do as a general rule is I will go to my website and I will go to a post and I'll add a new post and I'll just start pasting this stuff into it. So for instance, I'll paste what we just had for the content into the content, and I'll go back and I'll take the title, which was this, and we'll make it the title. That way you don't really need to use Notepad or anything along those lines. So now I want some more information because we want it to be up around 300, 500 words, whatever it may be. So now this one looks good here, but we're too afraid of the dangers that might accompany traditional outdoor stoves. So BioLite, blah, 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 that's actually really good. But what I'd like it to do is talk about something like this with the USB. So I like that one. So we're going to come back over to here and we're going to paste that in. And now you'll see that we're up to 153. So let's go back to here. Let's see what else have we got. Have you ever been or might go camping? If your answer is yes, ever been camping and wished for a better way to blah, 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 blah. I like this. So the nice thing about this is that we can click where it said copy here. We can actually click on it and say make more. So what it's gonna do is it's gonna go out, it's gonna take another 30 seconds and add more stuff down here. There you go. So now you can see that it actually did that. And when I came across the BioLite, I was immediately intrigued by the stove for several reasons. So that was the one I believe that we just copied, yes. So the ones under that are the ones that we want. So Let's go after using camp stove, you'll never go back to a traditional. That one's good. Me and my family are so amazed at the BioLite because it fires up quickly. It has a power. Well, I don't think we're going to do that. It doesn't always get it right. The BioLite is a fuel efficient wood or biomass burning stove. That's great. So let's copy that. Okay. And we're going to put that in our post so you can see that we are just slowly generating a whole article here. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to say, okay, I really, really like this, but I want to make more. So I'm going to scroll down and click on make more. And it's going to go out and get a whole new set of paragraphs and let us basically choose. So keeping warm, that doesn't have anything to do. As a camper, a variety of camp stoves. Most of the time there wasn't anything wrong with regular ones you buy at the store, other than they weren't as efficient as they should be. That was until I tried the BioLite camp stove. Actually, I like that. I'm not from Colorado, so we're gonna change that. And let's just go, let's paste that in. And I'm gonna change I'm gonna say Ontario, because that's where I'm from. And now you can see we're up at 256 words. So let's just find one more paragraph in here that we like. I love camping and hiking trips. According to WordStream, this is a pretty good one. I like it. So let's go over here and paste it in. Now we've got an article that's 372 words. So you can see, if you actually read this through, it makes sense. So that's how fast you can create an article. So if I preview the article on my Tech Gadgets reviewed site, you'll see that it's actually a great article. Now all I gotta do is add in some pictures and some links, and we're good to go. So that's how you actually use Copy AI. If you're interested in it, I will leave a link below. I hope you get something out of this anyways, and have a great day. Bye.